A parallel sided block of glass of refractive index 1.5, which is 36 mm thick, rests on the floor of a tank which is filled with water. The difference between the apparent depth of floor at A and B when seen from vertically above it will be equal to. Now, first of all, when seen from the glass, the apparent depth will be equal to the actual thickness over here is equal to 36. So the apparent depth will be equal to D1 minus 1 by mu. Okay. It will be basically the apparent depth will be equal to D1 minus 1 by mu, which will be equal to, if I substitute these values, it will be equal to D into 0.5 divided by mu, okay, divided by 1.5. So the actual depth is 36 into 0.5 divided by 1.5. So basically it will be equal to, the shift in the height over here, will be equal to 18 divided by 1.5. which is equal to 12 millimeter, okay, or centimeter, millimeter, okay. Since the apparent depth is given in millimeter, this will also be in millimeter. When seen, similarly, when seen from water, it will be equal to D1 minus 1 by mu, which is equal to 36 into 4 by 3, 1 minus 3 by 4, okay. So basically 36 divided by 4, which is equal to 9 millimeter. So the shift in the apparent depth will be equal to 12 minus 9, which will be equal to 3 millimeter. It is equal to option number B.